Seb, I'm sorry. I know we were supposed to go out to dinner tonight. I just got caught up with the guys. John just came into town and I completely forgot.
Really? You just forgot about it? Even though we were talking about it for 2 weeks?
Yes, I'm sorry. Like I said, they just came into town and time got away from me. It won't happen again.
Alright.
Wait. Really?
Yeah.
You're not mad.
No. It's fine. Okay, I think I'll take one french fry and one shake. Hun, you want anything?
Yeah, I'll take
it. Okay, no, that's it. Thanks. What? You didn't want any?
Yes, I did. You didn't let me order.
I'm sorry, I didn't hear you.
Fry.
Hi, Ann. What?
I have your boyfriend, Jason, and if you ever want to see him again, you'll do what I say.
Oh my gosh, yes. Yes, of course. Please, just let me talk to him. Just put him on the phone for 1 minute.
Babe, are you there?
Yeah, I'm here.
I don't know what happened. He jumped me on my way out to my truck. Just do whatever he says. I need to get home.
Well, remember when you asked if I was mad? And I said I wasn't? And I said, it's fine?
Yeah, I remember why.
Yeah. It wasn't fine. And neither are you now. Bye, honey.
Wait, what? Babe! Babe! Did you just hang up on me? What?
Hates me, love, I tried to.